at just about 80 watts dead key, and it's blowing between, it's blowing maybe 200 at the top.
See that? See that little box you got, homeboy? It's doing about the same as what he's doing right there.
Man, he coming in here like he's you next door, man.
I have 44, he's blowing smoke down here. We had to give him a new name. He's now the...
I like it.
4040, the soul captain. But yeah, I'm only getting 200 out of this KLV at the moment because I got her turned down for some kind of reflection I picked up when I put up the antenna.
Yeah, 410, things working, homeboy. Now, are you on the flat side or are you vertical right now?
I'm flat right now, and I'm going to reach over here. I just went vertical. And it probably, how's that sounding on the vert?
It's sounding good. You dropped a 9. You were up about 10. You were up about 10, 20, and then you dropped a 9 when you went vert.
All right, I'm back on the horizontal. Now check this out. I'm going to take my 200 watts and turn them off just like that. Now we're on the PDL only. PDL, that's it. Come on.
Yeah, just giving you from 10 to 20, man. From 10 to 20, that's all you're getting.
Hey, 4040.
Yeah, come on.
This is Fireball getting a whip. That's Vice Grips on the fence.
Come on, I got you on the video gate, Fireball. What's your 102 whip? Now, you lying or what, Cotton-Bigger? Don't lie to me now. You saying you got a 102-inch wimp on a cyclone fence. Come on down. Don't lie, Cotton-Bigger.
Oh, no, I'm not lying, man. It's a Magnum S9 with about 60 watts. Hey, anybody want a
2-inch
whip on the fence?
410, I got you on the video gate. I want to see if you can hear my homeboy out here, 449. I want to see if he can get down to that little steel whip on the fence.
I was talking to him. What's his number, 220?
No, Fireball. Yellow Fireball.
Yo, Fireball. Fireball, I've seen you on the YouTube, man.
I got a bunch of geeks on there, too. No doubt about it.
That's the one and only Fireball down there, down south. You're talking to 449, the new kid on the street.
Hey, Roger, on that 449. Junior wants me to help with his game he's playing, so I'm gonna get back out of here. I just wanna see if I can get this old 1 or 2 inch whip out here on the AMP airwaves. We'll catch y'all later on. Fireball on this 102 Vice Grip on the fence is go.
Hey, Fireball, take care, homeboy. And I'll post this video gate up for you. I'm gone.
Yeah, turn around, John, now 4040. All right, well, I'll be back in a little while, man.
That's just funny.
My little baby's in there hanging out in a game, so we'll get my head on out of here. Fireball with this 102 on the fence is gone.
Click, click. I hear him in the background. You be go take care of him. I'll see you.
Hello.
4040.
Hello, 4040. This is Fireball Junior.
You sound just like your dad, man. Hey, Fireball Jr., I got a video gate rolling on you. You sound just like your pop.
No, he don't.
No, I don't!
Nah, he don't get as excited as Fireball. Come on, now.
I don't know, homeboy. I don't know. Pretty close, man. There won't be no DNA testing there, homeboy.
After all, there's only one Fireball.
Now there's a Fireball Junior.
Now there's a Fireball Junior.
All right, then.
I'm saying, I don't sound like my pop. I'm playing games, and it's fun.
What are you saying? Are you saying your pop's a mud duck? Are you saying your pop is a mud duck?
Okay, see
ya. I'll
catch you later when I'm done with my game. I'll come later.
Alright, Fireball. Alright, Fireball Jr., good to hear you out here, man. That's a good Watergate. Take care, love, peace, and happiness.
Pretty soon you get the little 2020 up there talking to the little Fireball.
A little bit and set a key up in here himself. Catch y'all later on. I'm going back in the house. Fireball, San Diego. long 2-inch whip. Right stripped on the fence is gone.
Click, click. I'll see you, homie.
Hey, 40, 40. Big Phil here.
Yeah, come on, Big Phil.
I was just thinking, maybe we better give your buddy the 449, that soul captain handle. He ain't got one yet. The new boy, soul captain.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's got to handle voltage. He's been going by that for a while, man. But, man, I tell you what. I think he's mighty impressed with that PDL2, man. You get a big signal, Big Phil. I ain't lying. And, doggone. I love those little 12-man quads, man. They do things that they shouldn't do. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. And I heard the only actual, you know, vertical and horizontal there is. I mean, it actually works that way. The other ones don't quite do the same.
Yeah, 410, man. 410 Roger. Look at Gabby girl, man. They talk up there on that cotton picking PDL2 for 100 years. Couldn't get her out of your radio.
Yeah, and you know what? You can't buy them anymore. They don't make them anymore. Discontinued item.
That's why I told my homeboy, man. I said he can get it for you for $100, but you can't sell it, man. You can't sell it, I'll buy it from you. You know what I mean? Because that, my friend, you just, you know what I mean? You ain't going to see another one again.
Do you have trouble pointing the gamma?
I've ever seen, and I got it above my house, and they say it's up top that counts, just like the ladies.
40, see if he can get a picture.
How about it, 40-40?
Hey, he wants you to get a picture of it for you, man. Big Phil. Are you online, come bigger?
No, not right now. Not right now, but I'll tell you what, I'll have Fireball or the 220 shoot over there sometime soon. And they'll take a picture of it and shoot it up that way.
All right, yeah, Fireball knows how to get a hold of me. Yeah, have take some pictures, man. He wants some pictures. He wants some pictures, man.
Yeah, and you know what?
If I need pictures, I just want you to come on back.
50 miles.
Who is that want me to come back? Yeah, hello, WWPDX 639. Yeah, I hear you, Phil. Let me say hi to this guy real quick. Hey, 639 WWPDX, what's going on, 4040 with the wave?
Hey, man, we just threw one of the junk radios in line and decided to go channel surfing, man. On my Eagle or my tram, man, but so we just plugged in this plastic radio and decided to bump it on down, no doubt about it. Well, 4040, man, I'll just let you get back to talking to who you're talking to. We all are here in the patch listening to you, because you got us way up there in the red, no doubt about it. 4040, take it easy, man. 639, we're gone.
All right, 639. Something keyed in there said it was junk. Get out of there. Yeah, I'm not even looking your way. I'm looking down south. But all right, homeboy 639, take care. Appreciate Big Phil standing by, man. 639, my WWPDX brother, 4040. Up here around the dock of the bay. I'll see you.
Yeah, Roger. Hey, 4040. Hey, 4040 up there in dock of the bay. Would you tell 639 to WWPDX 679 was the one that said that break?
WWPDX 679 is the one who said that. That your stuff was junk. Doggone. The PDX brothers are hitting hard today.
Hey, 4040.
Yeah, come on.
That boat captain reminds me of a little terrier. How about a jackrabbit?
Oh, damn. Come on now. Now, I'm out here barefoot, man. It's all good, man. But a little terrier, that's messed up. But you know what? You 100% right.
Sorry about that. Well, now that I picture that three element, that just seems perfect.
Yeah, 410. You ever been to a large lady's house? And they always have one of them, man, what do they call them, little chihuahuas. And they always around the...